hard you can hit. It's about how hard you can get hit.
Forward.
Gangsta rap, ferret. I'm 100% ferret. Ferret.
Softly, bong stretch, trying to clear my mind, even smoke less, hopelessness. But I'm in this shit, full flesh, talk reckless, coming from your neck.
Oh my goodness.
Take the thing off.
Jake, take your shirt off. Jake, come on.
We need a ref to like Chris,
you're the ref.
Let's get ready to
rumble.
I can grab one from the coochie.
Wonder who it was.
This is literally disgusting.
Okay. Oh, there's no way it was anyone but Walter.
I did not fucking know.
No.
Chris,
no, Walter didn't.
I did not fucking put that in there, but there's no way.
I'm not
looking at Walter! Any words? No? Can you take off your shirt?
Tails, Jake, you get the first pick. What hand are we slapping?
What?
Oh, all right. Dominant hand.
Alright, here's the rules.
We take 10 slaps for each person on each hand, and then we switch. Every 10 minutes, we get a break, so someone should be timed.
Every 10 minutes?
We get a 30-second break.
How long is this going to last?
I don't know, however long it takes.
Probably after like the fifth time, my parents wake up from the sound of them breaking the sound barrier. Alright, ready? Any mark?
This is too much for one in the morning.
Everyone knows my mommy and daddy are sleeping, so we've got to be quiet, okay? Go.
You're going to do it, Alex. That was a botch. Alex, you're watching it.
Alex is like,
Jesus Christ, Jake is fucking destroying.
How many slaps have we done?
Jake's big ass motherfucking hands.
Alex, no, average.
Five.
Alex,
six.
Turn
seven,
yourself
five.
And use more
there
weapons.
Go,
eight,
eight,
nine. Alex.
Fuck!
Alex.
Fuck!
Alex.
Fuck!
Alex, turn yourself. Alex.
Yeah.
Jake's fucking bane on Jake's.
Oh, Jesus!
Jake's gonna do permanent damage to his hand.
At like three. If,
oh my god,
if,
yeah,
three minutes. Jake.
Let's see your hand for a minute.
Hand check.
Oh my god.
Your veins are popping
out. Oh,
yeah,
we forgot to establish the first person let go. You have three let goes.
Three let goes.
Yeah.
You have three let goes?
Yeah.
Three strikes and you're out.
Because then it's going to go on for way too long.
That's how it works in life, too. You can commit murder three times.
And then you're done.
Or should it be the
exactly.
Let go?
You can also be your mid.
Wow.
I've noticed, taking into account, it seems that Jake is going limp wrist when he hits Alex's hand, thus causing him to have a more powerful slap.
I think it is more effective.
Limp wrist.
What Jake is failing
to do. Make sure you follow through. You're not just slapping his hand, you're slapping a couple inches.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
In this way, like.
There we go.
Helicopter.
I'm really trying.
Perfect.
It's not Jake.
No,
oh, come on. Yeah. No one
Alex.
Will see this.
Literally,
why
does Trent
looks like an Instagram girl trying to get a good photo for
her? Look at that cutie between.
Like, that's an angle right there.
That looks like my vagina.
The smell of man putting their lives on the
line. Literally, we're retarded.
Alright, switch.
Oh my god, my hands are getting red, but jeez.
My hands are worse.
Alright, come on, come on, man.
Alright, switch.
Okay.
Alex!
Look at the red
Alex.
On that.
How we doing?
We're doing good. We're doing good.
Game plan?
Who's taking me to the hospital?
Yeah. We'll call Reed.
Fuck, Alex, no.
I gotta say, Jake's hand looks like it's twitching a little.
Oh, shit.
He's twitching.
I gotta say, taking into account the fact that Jake is using the limp wrist technique. The limp wrist technique hasn't been seen since 1996. Alex, however, he's going in for the more,
wait, someone count to 10.
The more strategical point of view. He's deciding that it would be a good idea to save his strength for later on, which could come into handy. Jake is losing power by the minute. It'll be interesting to see how this goes.
I'm not getting the power slaps.
All the minutes that we've tried have all fallen out.
Six, seven.
Jake, give me your game face right now.
Yeah, but like,
give us your game face.
Slip up, Jake.
Was that a let go?
Like,
yeah.
All right, we'll give three accidental let goes and one purpose let go.
Yeah, one where you like walk away and you're like, I'm done.
Either or.
Wait,
did you just fart?
Okay, so the rule is three accidental let goes or one purposeful let go.
This is so painful.
All right.
Why are you shaped like you are?
Seven. Jake, the hat, the swim hat's on.
Nine.
It'll be interesting to see how this goes.
Yeah, I get that.
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
What's that, Walter? Is that 10?
10, now they're switching hands.
Big 10? What's up, Sander?
1, 2, 3, 4,
oh, great.
Five.
Sideline interview. Xander, how do you like the action? Xander has no comment.
In fact, he's not even paying attention.
Jake, you have to commit to the grip. You can't pull out of the grip.
Yeah, like, that's all.
Nine.
Jake feels.
Ten.
He's so misshapen.
Ten.
Like, why is he shaped like that?
Like, God did not intend for that.
Like, that was not on purpose.
Your hand's just, like, moving out of the grip.
Error.exe.
Stop.
Human presence.
Make it easier for Alex.
Jake, quick question. Do you think the swim cap helps with your performance?
Fuck yeah.
Jake's gonna be a really good ball man. His head is perfect.
He's gonna be a really good
Jake,
was
that luck? Likes to get that
Jake, what does it feel like to have tomatoes for hands? What does it feel like to have tomatoes for hands?
Great, because it's red. I like the color red.
Yeah.
I have never heard of a
Oh my god. He's losing brain cells by the second.
Jake somehow got concussed.
Jake! Jake, how many pairs of chromosomes have we lost so far? You down to one pair?
All mine.
Jake,
Jake, the real question is how many did we start with?
Wait, what did you say?
Once one of you die, we can go to bed.
Yo, guys, I want to see one of those things. Goes for who's driving them to the hospital.
We're gonna call Reed.
I can't drive.
See them
rupture.
Oh, let's go.
I mean, I'm getting some critical hits.
Yo,
oh my god.
I should be genuinely concerned that one of them will puncture like a artery.
Alex, you don't
have to worry
about
it.
Or
nice
like,
hit,
Jake.
Oh my god.
Quick interview. Jake, how are you feeling right now?
Oh, my hands hurt, but I like the color though.
Why do you like the color?
It's attractive. Yeah. The red. My favorite. Red's my favorite color, as you may might not know.
Are they warm to the touch?
Yeah. They're like stiff as well.
I think this competition would be more fun if they were bare ass.
Is the blood flowing? I can't change that.
It's like leather, dude.
Yeah.
It's like leather.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Alex is like that?
Yeah, they're
oh
both like leather.
What?
Yeah!
Where's the ass poking?
My hands are swollen. I don't know why I did this.
You can go home.
He's dead.
Oh, did we kill him?
Yeah, acting.
Acting.
I'm slurping on something.
Sipping on lean.
Something's making bubbles, bro.
How hard you can hit. It's about how hard you can get hit.
And keep moving forward. Going on here. Yeah.
One more.
Yeah!
One more!
I feel like my basement's become a legitimate gym.
Come on!
This sort of cop.
I can't do this shit.
Wake up! One more!
Okay. Wait.
We gotta resuscitate
go ahead,
him. Oh. You gotta resuscitate him. Oh.
Sorry.
There's blood in my eyes. Come back to me, man! Come back!
I think we lost. We lost him.
I think
we lost
acrylic gang.
We got
acrylic
gang.
Acrylic gang, your primary color gang.
No,
the shit.
White's the